these three race each other week in, week out. And it looks like, oh, it looks like Lee Gell's been left on the line, but we have an early leader in our 4-1-1 of Alex Hill. So Alex Hill is your race leader. Ben Harper is closely followed behind him there, so in Mountain 11. And then I think that's SR161, Charles Kennedy trying to go around the outside of Ben Harper there for that third place, but it's still right from 4-1-1 Mountain 11. SR16, SS17, Stroud 7, Michael Havish in IK20, and Dave Swetman, Steve Swetman in IK18. So it is still Radford 4-1-1 of Alex Hall, who is taking control of this race. Ben Harper in Mountain 111 behind him. Then we have South Somerset 17 of Bruce Candy there, has made that up into third place. I think that's Michael Havish there, is challenging there for a fourth place, trying to get up the inside of the SR161 as they go down the back straight. And then you've got Stroud 7 of Phil Goodenough, and then Steve Swetman in IK18. But one more lap to go for Alex Hall in Radford 411. Ben Harper is right there. Really mean as he goes down, and that's great. Yeah, just the truck's getting a little bit bigger. But it's going to be 55 points here from a 4 to add to his 4th this morning. So Alex Hall takes the 55 points. Ben Harper at Mountain 11.